Real estate tips for sellers, specifically preparing your home for a photo shoot. We're going to be talking about that today. So let's get started. Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Michelle Babbino and I'm with TeamBabbino.com with Future Home Realty right here in Tampa, Florida. Today, I'm going to be giving you tips for sellers, specifically how to prepare your home for the photo shoot. I strongly believe that the most important part of your listing is what happens before you actually put it on the market, preparing your home for the sale. Professional photos are definitely key when you're selling your home. The first showing that you have on your house is online. Today we are actually here on location at a listing that is hitting the market this week, and we're preparing this house for its photo shoot. Since we're outside already, we'll talk about the outside first. You want to make sure that you declutter the outside. Basically, you're going to want to put away trash cans, any toys, games, balls, everything that you have loose in the yard, you're going to want to put that away. Another thing you will want to do is if you have any empty planters, make sure to either put some fresh flowers in there or just go ahead and put those in the donation pile. In preparing for the photo shoot, on the outside you also want to make sure that your garage door is closed and make sure that all of the cars are removed from the driveway. Let's go inside. So now we're inside the home. You're going to want to make sure that the home is very bright. Go ahead and turn on all of the lamps, all of the ceiling fan lights, any light that you have under the counter, under the cabinet lights. Any lights that you have, make sure that they're turned on, and then make sure that your blinds are open a little bit to let that light in as well. Decluttering the inside. Now, this is something that you've probably already started doing since you decided to put your house on the market, but you're going to want to make sure that you bring your realtor through and go room through room and declutter anything that might just look noisy in the pictures. Now, you don't have to have something on everything. Just keep that in mind. You're going to want to clear off the countertops. You might want to make sure that you have maybe a planter or something on the countertops just so it gives some perspective to the buyer when they're looking at the picture. And you also want to make the home look more spacious, maybe by decreasing the amount of furniture that you have in the home. This also can be recommended to you room by room by your realtor. If you have bookshelves, you want to make sure that you are staging the bookshelves. Get rid of a lot of the knickknacks, stage the books. You don't need all of your books out on the bookshelf. Another thing you want to declutter is if you have a hutch in the dining room, you want to make sure that you're going through the hutch and decluttering that as well, getting rid of the excess knickknacks. Freshen and clean. Obviously, you've already started doing this part of the process. You want to make sure specifically for the photo shoot that everything is really cleaned, wiped down from top to bottom. As you can see in here, there's still some items that we're going through the process of packing away or removing, but you want to make sure that you're cleaning the tops of all the door jams. You want to make sure that you're wiping down all of the cabinets. You want to make sure also that you do not have clothes in the washer and dryer because they will show up in the photo. Always make sure to even stage your laundry room, your bathrooms. In this particular laundry room, if you can see this rack right here, we're going to go ahead and either put some paper towels there, which is what it was there for, or a decorative towel. The last thing that you can do when you're preparing your home for a photo shoot is to go ahead and accessorize. Add a pop of color to each room. With fresh flowers, you can add a new afghan. Go ahead and put some new towels in the bathrooms. And then outside, make sure you accessorize the front of your home with some fresh flowers. Get rid of all the dead plants. Just spruce it up a little bit. Make sure that you power wash the walkways and the driveway so it looks fresh, clean, and crisp. That is the first impression that people are gonna have of your home is the curb appeal. So there you go. I hope that helped you in determining what you need to do to your home to prepare it for a photo shoot. Just make sure that you get your realtor involved with this process. In this particular home, we went ahead and I helped them clean the home from top to bottom. We helped them organize and stage each room. And just remember that when you're selling your home and you're preparing it for the market and you're preparing it for the photo shoot and you're preparing it for all of the showings that you're gonna have and you're preparing it for the open houses, that every time you pack a box, you're just getting ready for that move that you're going to make anyway. So don't stress yourself out over this process. Just make sure that when you're packing it to move. And half of the battle is over then when you get that contract in your home. So good luck to you. And if you have any questions about any part of this process, or you'd like to hire us to help you sell your home, make sure to contact us at 813-444-7506, and we would be happy to help you in any way that we can. I will talk to you next week.
I can't talk.